It's the apostle of the apocalypse, the real McCoy. I'll be Lex Luthor tearing down Metropolis, the city of New Troy. Earthbound Lucifer being cast out by Mike, networking underground tunnels and pipes. Third eye vision keeping skills tight to write rhymes. In dark times I struck my mind like a gold mine. Followed the Mediterranean back to Palestine, to erase the thin line that divides the divine. While I was writing, I saw a gold sighting. I saw Jacob and God wrestle. I saw the gates of heaven open up at Bethel. I saw Zeus go to the desert to be tempted by the devil. I feel the water pipe up to the mark level. Hot cold, supercharged holes, tobacco with apple flavour. Fill my lungs with a thick smoke from the shisha. Helps me learn patience, relax and think deeper. To calculate the planet's alignments with the judgment of a Libra. Tip the scale to unbalance the polar shift and move swift on the winter solstice. My bicep tense as I lift the Excalibur. Two eyes fixed on the next contender. Two eyes to fall for any challenger. Force my chi to release positive anger. Feed on super high grain produced in South America. Ganoa helps me gain strength, grown by Aztec seed sower. Peak sower, peak sower.
And yo, I walk with the angels of Enoch, and their faces shone like the sun. Their garments brighter than gold, solid objects. 200 fallen angels called the watchers. Meet up on Mount Hermon, 9,000 feet high, keep my shirt on. Altitude was too crude, hard to breathe, yo. Air starts to thin out, but fuck it. They told me their plans, how to take human women for their projects. Genesis 6:4, when the sons of the true God had relations with daughters and four sons. They were born the true heroes, the mighty ones, big giants like Goliath, and was Jesus one? They brought us knowledge, they showed us about the sun, earth, moon and comets. They told us how to use the clouds, counter magic spells in the magic realm, but their magic failed. It's a tragic tale.
Our secular visions, decisions that we choose to live in. Religions are prisons, small minds trapped in prisms. We shed the light that shows you the other colours in the spectrum. Pluck knowledge from history like hitting the right strings of a plectrum. Call us on the phone, now me perform MC exorcisms. Cataclysms on this earth, we stand in aligned positions. Away from the common man, under spells of hypnotism. You're trying to keep a steady rhythm while we unbalance the system. Just sit back and listen as we take you on an expedition. Hope you can handle this cognition, cause it leaves many in a bad condition. If they mind suffering from malnutrition, whether they a dropout or an experienced physician. The Bible ain't holy, it's a history book that we've been given. And if you've read it, you know it hasn't been fully digested by Christians. You have to acknowledge the evil within. Tales of murder, rape and aliens. Put the map down, we choose our own direction. Choose your mind as a weapon. Every man has his own complexion, but the truth is the racial unity. People can accept at their own discretion. Education force fed onto the nation, but still another child has been unplugged at every second. Losing this obsession with media will earn redemption. And swapping your record collection for a different selection. There's more to life than the norms. Take a look at your reflection. Do you really want to go through life without answering the question? What is the matrix? A magnetic field in a mind controlled section. Full of slaves to the hierarchy, this shit ain't just a legend. Look at your TV screen, you see exactly what we mentioned. Religion's got you unlocked, human race held in detention. With prisoners holding residence under misapprehension. I've been to the fourth dimension. You're scamming the operator on the intervention. Most can't support the weight like broken car suspensions. Learn this lesson, prevention is the key for future generations. 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 Generations.